Despite overwhelming support by the voters of District 12 for the Pets Trust, Pepe Diaz voted no and betrayed them. Why would he do this? Maybe something's more important to Pepe than the voters. Just this year, Pepe's campaign has received hundreds of thousands of dollars in contributions. So ask yourself this. If he's not listening to the voters, just whose tune is he dancing to? Marjorie Figuera, the Pets Voice Choice. She listens.